Ya pemirsa, Anda masih bersama kami di Bangga Magelang, ruang rempuknya Bung Magelang, dan masih ngobrol sama Linda. Yes, Linda, let's continue about our talks. I'm really happy to know that Indonesian people really helping you in your difficult situation, in any situation. That's so good.
I was very grateful for all of the help I received in Indonesia.
It's maybe because you are a good people, so you met a good people.
Thank you. Yeah, I hope so. I hope so. I will continue to be a good people.
So, and then is there any another places that you visit and then you want to share here?
That time when I moved from Yogyakarta to Jakarta, I had a chance to sit on the 8-hour train. So during my stay on the train, I see so many scenery across the way.
Jakarta and Jakarta.
Yes.
Right?
Yeah, and I was so surprised because it is very natural. I see a lot of rice fields. And it somehow it make me remind me of Vietnam a lot because we also have a lot of rice fields
here.
And then when I came to Jakarta, my friend picked me up, and then she took me around in Jakarta, and we went to the biggest shopping mall in Jakarta, but I forgot the name. But that time it was a very open-minded experience for me because the shopping mall is so big. It proves that the economy of Indonesia is also very, very, very big, right?
I hope so.
Yeah. And then when I came on the street, I saw that the street is very big. It is bigger than in Vietnam. And then my friend told me that the subway will be finished in the future. So now I think it's already is already finished, right?
So I hope that
I can come back to Indonesia one day to experience the subway there.
Because we also
gonna have a subway here.
Oh, okay, that's so good. Yeah. And then I will come, of course, inshallah. Maybe that's on my top list. Vietnam, please help me to see around.
Yeah. Yes. Yes, please, please, please tell me when you come here. I'm very happy to come.
So how about the Indonesian food then? 2 weeks in Indonesia. Of course, a lot of Indonesian food that have you tried?
Yes, I try a lot of food and I like a lot of food too. I still remember that I really like the bakso.
Bakso.
Yeah, I like bakso.
I also have bakso, meatballs in Vietnam. You also have it, right?
Yes, but in a different version, and I feel that the bakso in Indonesia, the beef is very, how to say, the flavor of the beef is very strong, and I like it a lot, and the beef bone is very, very big.
Yeah, of course, that's special for you.
Yes, and one of the things I really, really like is that it is the satay ayam. I eat satay ayam all of the day. That's how I like.
I think the dishes of Indonesia is like around, you know, chicken, ayam.
Yes.
And then maybe sometimes of beef, right?
Yeah.
I think that's just about that dishes, right? So satay ayam is your favorite also.
Yeah, satay ayam, I eat it nearly every day when I was in Indonesia. Because even when I moved to Jakarta, I still remember the food, and I asked my friend to order it for me via Gojek.
With a Gojek application.
Yes, with a Gojek application. Yeah.
Okay, you still remember about the app, so I'm so happy to hear that. And then the food that you really like it is satay ayam and also bakso. Is there another thing do you like about Indonesia?
Yes,
and still remember?
I like one thing about Indonesia is that the batik that the university
yes,
took me to
yes,
to
yes.
to the village to make it.
Yeah, to
and
make it
that
like
time,
you draw some kind
yes,
of batik, right?
Yes. And then when I moved to Jakarta, I mm-hmm. had a chance to see some batik in a shopping mall, which mm-hmm. was a very, very beautiful one also.
True.
Yeah,
true.
So next time when I go back to Indonesia, I definitely buy some. Because that time I still was a student, so it is kind of expensive
okay.
for me. So if I, yeah, if I
please
come back
let
to
me
Indonesia
know.
Now,
I will buy for you some then.
Thank you.
Yeah, batik, that's one of our national dress. And also,
yes.
you have a national dress, beautiful national dress as well. I remember
yes, we have.
the last night we had in Universitas Gajah Mada.
Yes.
You were really beautiful on that dress.
Yes, it is gone out. Yeah, so we wear it whenever we have some special events, such as when we get married, or when we join some party, which is kind of traditional. So we will join that. So
is,
we will wear
still
that.
The local people still wearing what you call it, the national dress?
Yeah, it is gone out. Yeah,
gone out.
Yeah.
Yai.
Yeah,
ah, Yai.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's a beautiful
yes.
name. So, is there any local people still wearing the national dress every day? I mean, no.
Because some high school in Vietnam, they still let the student wear it every day in white color.
Oh,
so it's
okay,
very beautiful.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow, that's so cool. That's the way of how Vietnam keep the culture, right? Keep the
yes.
Yeah. That's so beautiful. That's so perfect. We also wearing a batik in every Friday, if I'm not mistaken. Friday or
I
yeah.
see.
Yeah. Some students still wearing that, but I think I'm wearing batik in any occasion.
I see. Next time when I will be back to Indonesia, I
please.
Have to try some traditional clothes because
yeah,
I
yeah,
see
yeah.
that so many clothes, right?
true,
because I see
true.
That so many clothes. Yes. Yeah,
we have
different version.
Yeah. We have different version of national dress, and we also have a different local language.
Yes.
Yeah, that's have a lot of things about Indonesia.
Yes.
Do you remember some Javanese words, maybe?
Javanese? My friend is a Javanese, but I don't remember anything because she just teach me. She just taught me Bahasa Indonesian for
yeah,
me to communicate.
Yeah. Because that's an easy thing to learn as well, and that's a national language.
Yes.
So that's a lot of beautiful memories about Indonesia. Which one the most favorite of the things in Indonesia? According to you?
For me, the thing makes me remember Indonesia the most is the people, because the people in Indonesia is also very welcoming and friendly, such as people in Vietnam. So when I was there, from the university staff, the professor, the friends in the organizing committee, or the people I met on the street, they are still very, very friendly. I still remember that time near Universitas Gajah Mada, there was an old man who selling the fried potato.
Yes.
And that time I met him because I want to try both the fried potato and the other fried one. So that time I asked him to sell for me in a cheap price, but combine both for me. But he's still very happy to do that. And I think that yeah, people are really, really great. They are very welcome foreigners.
Yeah. We try our best. It's like you. We are a sister. Like sister and brothers, right? Vietnam and Indonesia.
Yes.
I'm glad that
yes.
we are cooperating well so far. And then the last one, Linda, would you mind to tell me three words description about an Indonesia? What is that?
three words, I will say that diverse, because I see that Indonesia is a very big country, and there are so many cultures. There are many cultures inside, and which makes me want to go back more and more to discover.
Oh, that's so beautiful.
Diverse.
Diverse.
Natural.
Natural.
Yeah, because I still see so many natural things which are kept well there. Yeah.
And the last one?
Enthusiastic, because I see that Indonesian people are very enthusiastic.
Oh, that's so beautiful. Diverse, natural, and enthusiastic. Thank you so much, Linda, for your time, and really hope to see you. And we are not maybe in Vietnam, in Indonesia, or in another country. Who knows?
Thank you so much for today.
Thank you so much, Linda. Terima kasih, sama-sama.
Terima kasih kembali.
Oh, that's perfect. We'll continue talk later. Jadi itu pemirsa, obrolan bersama Linda sangat menyenangkan sekali. Dia memiliki banyak kenangan-kenangan dan juga memori indah di Indonesia. Dan tentu saja itu menjadi kenangan yang tak terlupakan, yang bisa jadi dia ceritakan ke teman-teman, keluarga, atau sahabat lainnya. Seperti apa kenangan Anda tentang Indonesia? Masih Indonesia kan? Saya Putri Ramadhani, sampai jumpa.
Thank you so much, Linda. Does
you welcome
the show. Thank you so much. You helping me a lot. Thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome. You're welcome. I'm very happy to talk to you. Yeah, it reminds me about a lot of beautiful memories in Indonesia.
True.
Yeah, because that time I lost all of the photos on my phone, so I felt very, very sad.
Let me try to find it some. Maybe I still have some on the group picture. Let me just find it. I hope I still have it.
Yeah. I did a lot of selfie in Indonesia.
Oh really?
And now I lost it all.
That's fine. We can make it later. We can make it again.
Yes. Yeah, I hope I have a chance to visit Indonesia soon, because I still know a lot of places I did not visit, and my friends suggest me to, such as Bandung.
Bandung.
Yeah.
That's a modern city.
Yes. And I want to come back because Jakarta is very big. So that time my friend lived in a part of Jakarta. So she just took me around that place.
Yeah. Just except Jakarta. Just come again, maybe in Bali, maybe in some of another island.
Bali. Yeah.
Right? Just not Jakarta.
Yes,
you've been there because you've been there. So just to visit another places. Thank you so much, and have a good work.
Oh, thank you so much. Have a good day to all of you too.
You too. Let's continue again then on the Instagram. Yes. Once more, Linda, do you have another picture with the full size? I mean, not only your face. Just send me later. You still have a time. Maybe if you want to send it tonight or tomorrow, you still have a time. We will make a post tomorrow afternoon. You will make a
post. I see.
For tomorrow afternoon.
Okay, I see. I will try to buy it.
Thank you. Bye. Have a good
Bye-bye.
Day.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.